November is Suicide Prevention Month, and we just really wanted to encourage people through our testimonies. There's several people in our ministry that have dealt with suicidal thoughts or the issue with suicide. I personally first learned about suicide when I was 11 years old. My mother committed suicide, and then at 13, I dealt with my own issue and my own attempt at 13. It was a baby at that age. And then in my 20s, I dealt with depression and suicidal thoughts as well. And we don't talk about these things enough, and so I thank God for a ministry where we can talk about these things and where people can encourage us and help lift us out of that. And so we really just wanted, I want to show that I don't deal with that anymore. The Lord has delivered me from it. Talk to somebody and get help.
Praise God. Amen.